Scientific Plus Maths. Today I am going to explain in block 10 practice questions. Take a care reader, page number 76. We do in the classroom.
Write date 11-11-2020, heading block 10, decimals adding and subtracting, practice questions, page number 76. First question, add a bit 2.1 plus 6.2, ones point, decimal point, tenths. In ones place, 2 is there, so in ones place write 2, in a tenth, 1 is in tenths place. Okay, here 6 is in 1's place, 2 is in 10th's place. Now add, 1 plus 2 is 3, 2 plus 6 is 8. So answer is 8.3. B bit, 8.3 plus 2.4. Write again, 1's point, 10th's. 8.3, 2.4. 3 plus 4 is 7. 8 plus 2 is 10. So answer is 10.7. C bit, do it as homework. Second bit, subtract 3.5 minus 1.5. 1's point, 10th's. 3.5 minus 1.5. 5 minus 5, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. So answer is 2.0 is the answer. 4.7 minus 1.6. Same as it is, you do, children. 7 minus 6 is 1. 4 minus 1 is 3. C bit, do it as homework, children. Now third bit. Represent the decimals and then add or subtract. First, find 1.8 minus 0.9. Represent answer. See, children, you have to draw blocks here. One whole 8 strips. One whole 8 strips. Minus 0.9. In whole place, no. Nothing is there, so 0.9 sticks you have to draw. Then you have to subtract, children, in 1.8 minus 0.9. See, this is 1.8, one whole, till here one whole 8 sticks. How many you have to cut? 9 sticks you have to cut. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So remaining is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 0.9 is the answer. So, answer you have to find 1.8 minus 0.9. So, 8 minus 9 you can't subtract. Take borrow from 1. Cut it and write as 0. It becomes 18. 18 minus 9 is 9. 0 minus 0 is 0. 0.9 is the answer. Now, second, third, fourth, you have to do it as homework. Fourth bit, add A1 0.07 plus 0.06. See, children, here after decimal point, two digits are there. So, here one digit is there. So, ones, point, tenths and hundredths. You have to write the places. Now, arrange the numbers 0.07. 0.07 is in hundredths place. So, right here in hundredths place, 7 plus 0.06. 0.06. 7 plus 6 is 13. So, here 3, 1 carry. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 0 is 0. 0.13 is the answer. B bit. Here only 2 digits are there, 1 digit is there after decimal point. So, you have to write 1's point tenths. So, 1.5 plus 3.8. 5 plus 8 is 13. 3 here carry 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 3 is 5. 5.3 is the answer. C and D bit, you do it as homework. fifth bit subtract. A1 0.09 -0.05. Once after decimal point two digits are there, so right after decimal point tens and hundredths. 0 in ones place, 0 is in tenths place, 9 is in hundredths place. Minus 0 is in ones place, 0 is in tenths place, 5 is in hundredths place. Now subtract. 9 minus 5 is 4, 0 minus 0 is 0, 0 minus 0 is 0. So answer is 0.04 is the answer. B bit 4.6 minus 3.8. ones and tens, arrange the numbers and subtract children. 6 minus 8 you can't subtract, so take borrow from 4, cut and write here 3 becomes 16, 16 minus 8 is 8, 3 minus 3 is 0. Okay, 0.8 is answer. C and D bit, do it as homework. Sixth question, add the following. A bit 1.9 plus 2.75. Children, these are the unlike decimals. Unlike decimals, how? Here after decimal point one digit is there, here after decimal point two digits are there. So here only after decimal point one digit is there, here two is there, no? So you have to write ones, point, tens and hundredths. Here one is in ones place, nine is in tenths place. Okay, here this two is in ones place, point, seven is in tenths place, five is in hundredths place. So in first digit, first number in hundredths place nothing is there, so you have to write here zero. Now add children, 0 plus 5 5, 9 minus 9 plus 7 is 16, 6 here 1 carry, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 4.65. okay, B bit also you have to do it as do children, copy it here. And C and D do it as homework. Seventh question, write the missing numbers in blanks. A bit 11.32 minus 6.5 is equal to dash tens dash ones dash eight tens and dash hundredths. So first you have to subtract children. 11 minus 11.32 minus 6.5 in rough column. Then what answer you will get? No, that answer see, write it in the blank. 11.32 minus 6.5. Here add 0. Here also add 0. 2 minus 0, 2. 3 minus 5, you can't subtract. So take borrow from 1's. 13 minus 5 is 8. Again take borrow. 10 minus 6 is 4. 0 minus 0 is 0. So answer is 4.82. See here, tens place 0 is there, so write 0. In ones place 4, so 4 ones. In a tenths place 8. Hundredths place 2. Okay, B bit also I subtracted and I wrote the answer children. Okay, I hope you all understood. Complete your classwork. We'll meet in next class. Thank you.